millions of dollars in debt and looking for ways to cut costs.
Coming up at 5, the MBTA debates whether it should spend billions to extend the Green Line.
Plus a nauseating neighborhood battle, the plant where residents say the odors are so bad they're getting sick.
And are you too addicted to your smartphone?
How that could hurt your kids in school.
And we waited, and now it has arrived. A sunnier forecast, a warmer forecast, in fact, the warmest stretch of the year so far. All the details come up at 5.